Hello everybody, and today we're going to be playing Stormworks. So let's get right in. Gotta just... Give me a moment, I just gotta do some stuff. Okay, there we go. So what we're going to do today is we're going to go on a little boat. We're going to see how this little, like, light military boat can do out against a lot of things. High waves, a lot of stuff. So here it is. Just gotta figure out trigger. I don't need that. I want to make it so the actual gun works, but I don't need that. So, here it is. I think it's a little German flag. Oh, it has little robotic hinges to make it look like the flag's going in the wind. So, don't know what that's meant to be. So I'm right into the helm, I guess. Toggle button, backlight. Last time I tested though, the autopilot did not work out. So the good news is, I feel bad. Turn on the... Okay, so it has thermal clothing if we get cold. It does have the flipulators, as it has a flare gun. So... anyways, I guess... What happened if I mess with this? So I'm just gonna set a waypoint somewhere. Give me a moment. Push off the map. Somewhere far away from land. Probably like out here. So it's only 5.7 kilometers away. Let's see if there's actually an easier waypoint. Think if we're here right now. Right about there. Work. See, it's not that much. Fast boat. One to go. Bottle up. So it is actually quite a fast boat. That's a notch. Like, that's actually really fast, I think. I don't know, I think it's like 10 miles per hour or not. No, because then that'd be 300 miles per hour. Maybe like 2 miles per hour per minute. But we'd be going to... Okay, I don't know how much it's going to So, real fast, while the boat just sort of sails itself, there's not really anything to tour about the boat. I mean, if you're gonna fly to the fire, jumping carefully. Basically, up here is engine room. I think up front there might be another MJ. So anyways, I'm gonna test against a various number of things. And see how it does. So, oops, on its course. So real fast, I really want to get up. Okay, that one's fun. That's not good. Sure, it's okay. So real fast, I'm just gonna come on out. Yes! So anyways, there was I thought there was a hatch up here. Well, but anyways, there wasn't, so. So anyways, time to throttle up and see you guys there. I figured, what the? How do I zoom in? I'm just trying to figure out how to get that zoom out. Anyways, I figured while we're here, I might as well start picking up. Okay, so turning on infinite fuel, really gets us going! I mean, they're not jump. But then if I turn infinite fuel off, I'm gonna leave that on. I mean, I wanna go really fast. I'm not. So I'm just gonna see what happens when I just do it. I might pick up on the right ways. Okay, so the wind is apparently it will lift this boat. Good to know. I got an idea. If I do this, maybe it'll kick me out. Okay. Oh, we're actually above it. Well, boats are fairly really lightweight. That's feel good to know. Wait. Are we above water? Oh, we flipped. can't see. Anyway. So we are approaching the destination. It may or may not be in a different spot than I decided, but... I turned on infinite fuel, so I turned off the engine on me, so that I could go fast. And we're here. I'm just gonna take up the wind a little bit. Wait. Okay, we're decent. But this is better. Oh yeah. Really starting to get some air. So ideally I want to turn down throttle. And that's exactly what I'm doing. Okay, we're actually staying. So let's compare that to full throttle. It's okay, I got the perfect idea to get a flip back over. Okay, really little throttle wins the survival race. Oh my god, this is actually like scary. I turned everything around. Are we getting air again? Montuno. Yeah, full throttle. Unless it's close to slow to him. Oh. Why we're on fire. So apparently the engines are a tad overstressed. I stuff. I'm gonna have to turn off this. Well, where's the tsunami coming from? There's still hope. There's only... I put some spawns around. No! 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 Oh well, see you in the next one.